Hi, Grandmom. This is Rascal, your favorite granddog. Don't tell Dad, but I borrowed his computer. He works so hard. He just took a nap, so I need to be quick. I wrote a little song for you. Will you listen to this simple little tune? 'Cause I'd like to tell you just how deeply that I care for you. And I hope that in this very special way, the bond we share will grow and strengthen each and every day. You're the kind of best friend that all dogs would love. Surely our relationship was destined from above. So I'd like to tell you just exactly why. I love you unconditionally. I just hope I don't cry. From the day we first met, you have been so great. I'm so lucky that I get to be your puppy dog soulmate. Though I'm limited in ways I can repay all the love and tender care you show me each and every day. I can only tell you that it's really true. Every time I sit and stare at you, I'm saying I love you. My heart is yours, forever trusted friend. My gratitude and loyalty to you will never end. Grandmom, are you surprised that I can talk? Well, don't tell your little PJ. Let's keep this our secret. He doesn't need to know.